too. Almost managed to break its magic bonds. A few days more and it would have wreaked havoc all around. Gotta free it first, then defeat it.
What now, you piece of filth?
that would collapse on my head.